Okay, it's time for Quest for Semi-Glory. We're back on Darkest Dungeon. Like last time, we had a pretty good go of things, except I think I lost my antiquarian, which then got swiftly replaced by another antiquarian, so everything kind of worked out. Actually.
In truth, I cannot tell how much time
medical ward is free, that's right. And I think, I think we've got pretty much everything squared away for our next one, don't we? We got everybody all equipped up. People are off at the Abbey or the Tavern or... Oh no, nobody's off at the Tavern. That's because all my dudes are crazy calm, which is awesome. I like that. Some people are off at the Sanitarium though. Getting their shit taken care of. Their diseases and their whatnot. But I think everybody else is like chomping at the bit to get going here, so we gonna have to do that. I do want to try to upgrade the blacksmith tonight, because I want my third tier, or my fourth tier, weapons and armor, if we possibly can. How much is that gonna cost me though? A lot. 32 and 35. I've got a pretty good amount towards the crest, at least for one of them, but we're gonna need a lot more deeds apparently. Ugh, not looking forward to that. But that's alright, that's alright. Let us embark. Let us choose our place. We haven't done the Wyald very much, have we? But it's like, it's only a veteran one, so it's like, I don't really want to do that. I don't know, a veteran kind of mission might be a little bit beyond my means at this point. Ancestor is receiving Eldritch relics via marine shipments. Find and return them to town where they can be stored safely out of the hands of greater evils. Alright, well, let's see. Who shall we send? We're getting more level 3 dudes, which is great. Mowbray and Vupont are out of commission for now. Maybe we should send Cosine? Should we send Cosine? And maybe Ashwiel? Oops, let's get him out of here. Yeah, let's send Cosine. She likes to be at the front, right? Yeah, she's like number one. Ashwiel is almost to level 2. Regami, however, is not very far along, so we'll send him along. Reynolds perhaps wants to be going out there as well. And maybe we get a good supporter in there. Since we got two pretty heavy hitters up front, and we've got a little support dude already. Maybe Halle? Halle would like to go out, I think? I think so. The bleeding pendant though. What does that do for us? 30% bleed skill chance. That's pretty good. Actually, what I should probably do before we head out is see if we can grab some better skills. I got lots of money. I should be doing this like 100% anyways. Okay, so there's a bleed. There's a bleed tech right there. There's another bleed tech right there. Oh, look at that though. Oh, that looks great. Oh, debuffs yourself. That's not great. But you know what? We'll get it. We'll buy everything we possibly fucking can. Just because I got the money for it right now, and I could probably get one more person. He's already got everything. That's right, because he's got his little fancy dancy whatever. How about Reynolds though? Slice off inspiring tune. Oh yeah, I think that's about as much as we can do. Stress minus 11, buff target, okay. What else did we get? We got slice off, I think. Ooh, which seems really good. Versus harvest. Damage mod 50% versus damage mod 33%. 110% bleed. Crit mod is pretty good on that though. And it's 100% accurate. Well, relatively speaking, I guess. Okay, well, I'm gonna have to figure out how to reassign those. Let's go do this one. Otherwise, we could go do a boss, although with this loadout, I don't think we're quite set up for that. We need to send a couple of our vets along if we're going to do a little boss run here. Okay, Ashwiel likes number 3, however, so we might... Oh no, I was thinking about sending Halle. Abyssal Artillery. Sounds fucking rad. That is actually... Huh. That's actually pretty good. Can we, oh, I see. All right. Oh, and then it changes preferred position based on what shit you got. All right. That's actually pretty rad. I like that. I like that a lot. Let's see what, Reynolds. Let's stick him with Slice Off, I guess. I mean, he doesn't really need to be anywhere. He's probably going to be at the back anyways. Let's be honest. He's probably going to be at the back. So having an inspiring tune, he'll be our buff dude. Yeah, he'll be our buffer here. And then I will put Hale in with us as well. Looks like we're pretty good here. Oh, this is a medium one? I didn't think this was a medium one. I thought this was a shorty. Oh, it is a medium one. That's fine. That's cool, actually. Let's do it. So let's take some food. Let's take a lot of food. Let's take some bandages. A couple shovels, a key, a lot of torchy torches. Take 14 torches. Oh, that's about as much as we can afford, though.
Oh.
Everything else looks great. Everything else looks great. Let's go. Let's do this. Okay.
Recover these lost shipments of rarities.
Raritiesthat
we may prevent.
Oh, and cool. We get a good scout right off the bat. That's fantastic. Hands. Hopefully our trap disarmament is pretty high as well. 80, 70, 70, 90. Shta. Booms, please. Ah, damn it. And three and a debuff. Ah, oh, fuck me. Minus 20 to dodge. That's not great. All right, whatever. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? It's like there's not really anything else here, though. And we're looking at a blank room, I think. Ancestor's Relic. Oh, okay, yeah, this is the one. It's the one of them that I want. Which is unfortunate, because that takes up a full slot in my thing. Oh, look at this. Purely linear, though. So once we get to maybe, like, here or here, we'll do a camp out. Got another trap coming up. So here's hoping we get good rolls on 90%. And we don't. Wow. Two 90% fails, which is fucking great.
With a singular
ugh. Purpose. Super slow again. So that's fine. That's good. I mean, that's a great start, right? I think this is another empty room, though. So we're good there, at least.
Another
a little shovel, use another torch. It's been a very quiet level so far. Hunger, yeah, everybody have some food. Have some food, we gotta carry on. He's getting stressed all the fuck, though. It's alright, whatever we got. Ah, here we are. God damn it, of course we're surprised. How do we get surprised when it's super bright out? God damn it. Okay, actually I will go. Yow! What? Yeah, good. Good stun. Stress wave isn't great. I don't like it. Stop that. Can we really do much with this? Oh yeah, we can poison. Let's do some poison. Caught. That's good. 3 damage. I like that. I like that. God damn it, stop. Yes, good dodge. He's super slow still, but it's a good dodge. Missile artillery versus Eldritch. Yeah, nice. That's pretty solid. He's going to die in the next round anyways, right? Yeah, sure is. All right, so we could do the finale. What's that going to give me? It's 10 to 17, 16.5% crit, which is rad. Yeah, may as well. Oh, we got a pretty low roll that time. But that took about half of them down, which is great. And now we're back in proper order, so that's all good. Sure, what shall we do here? We could poison this guy again. Or manacles and hope for another stun. Damage mod minus 60, so we're looking at 4 to 7. Let's try it. Stun resist. That's right. One of them's done. That dude's gonna take some damage. Oh, or we could fucking just rip a hole into him. 5 to 9 plus 10% crits. All right, let's do it. Oh, God, the lowest ass roll. Great, thanks. It's okay. Demon's Pull, Abyssal Artillery. We could stab this dude, I guess. 7 to 11, so can we do it? Nice! And a fucking great crit, too. Beautiful. Now it's just this dude, really. Please miss. Nice. All right. This is super good. And we could buffy buff everybody. Bring. That'll pretty much guarantee. Let's see. He's going to get... All right, fine. Let's get rid of this dude first. Nice. An inspiring tune actually would be a good idea. Let's de-stress some peeps here. And we'll just stab him. Nice. All right. We got some good shit going on here. Let's open that. Good. That's looking real nice. Oh, and a trap that missed us. So that's good too. That's good. That didn't freak us out. No damage. No nothing. Let's get a torch going on here though. Nothing. Scouting either, which is unfortunate. Oh, free torch. Nice. All right. Good. Oh, what you guys got? Can we get a supplies? Nice. All right. This is really good. I like it so much. Yowpa! Okay. Well, let's get them poisoned. We got a good thing going. Buff up, everybody. Dang, I wish this didn't target the back two, but actually the front two or something, but what are you gonna do, man? Versus Eldritch. Is this Eldritch? This is Eldritch. Fuck him. 10 to 16, 20% crit. Nice! Oh, that's so beautiful. That's so beautiful. I love it. Please dodge. Yes. And that dude's stunned, so he's gonna get fucked up. All right. Let's do a de-stressing tune. Bang, 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 bang. Oh, that's so good. That's so good to have, like, just an ambient de-stress one. All right, let's poison him again. Nice. Oh, super good. All right, what do they got left here? 11 and 11. 11's all around. So let's stab this dude. Damn it. Ah, you missed. That's all right. Wicked Ack. 7 to 13. Can we do it? Only 8. Oh, but he's going to go down in the next turn anyways because of the poison. Please miss. Yes. Good RNG. Good ass RNG. Can we get our buffer doing his one more thing here? Nice. That's great. Oh, super good. De-stress the fuck out of everybody here. Shtabooms. All right. That's looking good. That's looking real good. Now touch that fish. Let's touch that fish. Nothing, but that's okay. No battles. We got a little scouty scout. Okay, he's our last shovel. Hopefully we don't get blocked anymore. So I only took 2 shovels. Yeah, let's have a little meal. It's fine. Oh, we're down to 8 food now though. I try to hold off on using that until we hit, you know what? Can we use the key? No, it's a crate. It's a crate, not a box. Let's just do it. Just take it.
Packs laden with loot are often low on supplies.
Okay, they don't stack, which is unfortunate, but what are you going to do? What you going to do sometimes? Go touch that fish? Let's touch that fish. Ah, please don't get infected. Ah, damn it. Oh, that's not good. That's actually super bad. Please supplies him. Nope, no supplies that time. Ow. Oh. Alright, that's okay. Wicked Ack on this dude. Oh, wow, one and done. Eat shit. Good shooting. Let's get those dudes poisoned. Yeah, brilliant. Please miss. Nice. I think it's the purple robes that are doing it for him. I really think that's the case. Please miss. Nice. Oh my goodness, this is great. I love it. All right, we could pull this dude up, I think. Oh, and a crit for 10? Holy shit. Super good. All right, inspiring tune for himself. Get rid of the stress. Oh my goodness, everybody's doing real well. All right, and we could do this just to ensure that we got another turn to take care of him. Nice. Beautiful. Fucking beautiful. Let's do it. Let's actually get him healed up a little bit. That's what I like to see. That's what I like to see right there. So stabby stab. Oh, you missed. That's alright. That's alright. That's alright. Shtabooms. Probably could. Oh, and he's stunned again. That's brilliant. That's brilliant. Alright. Let's, who's got the most stress here? 15, 4, 4, 6. Alright. De-stress yourself all the way, man. Almost. Almost. All right, fine. Stab him this time, please. Thank you. Give them no quarter. Hmm. All shit that's gonna take up all my business here. Well, except well, we already had a stack of whatever, so it's fine. What does the coral do? Oh, crappity. All right, nothing there. That's good. That's good. That's good. That's good. All right, so another torch, and we are going into. Oh no, this isn't a room battle. It's just plain old, plain old. Think if we can get. Ooh! We have a success. Await those equipped with a key. Do we have a key? We do have a key! Awesome! Aw, yeah. Aw, fucking yeah. That's what I fucking like to see right there. Alright, you gonna go touch that pack? Go for it, man. Aw, nothing. Sigh, sigh, sigh. Ah, damn, I was hoping that we could, Oh, we still supplies him, though, so that's good. That's not really even worth... I don't even think it's worth... Nice! Oh, one and done, bitch. Alright, yeah, everybody's feeling good about that one. Should we stun this dude at least? Nice. Please, please, please. Nice. Oh, that's so good. Buff everybody up here. Is this Eldritch? It is Eldritch, so maybe he's got a good chance. Oh no. At least to crit? No? That's okay. So it's just this dude that's gonna get a chance to puke on me, I guess. And we missed. Oh, this is so good. Alright, that's looking good. It's looking real good. Fine, let's just finish him off right there. Oh yeah, no stress. No stress whatsoever, and the most stressed one is this dude for 4. So let's just get rid of that all the way. And just finish her off. Nice! Perfect! Oh wow, beautiful. That's so success super good. So clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? And there's something about having a key or whatever? Like, what's the deal? What do I need to do here? To get this secret. Need to back up a little bit? Or is it considered this? It might be considered this. Key. Oh, and I wasted my key. Ah, fuck me. So where was the secret? Did we miss it? Where is it? Oh no. Oh, come on, it was a secret room and I missed it! Because I thought it was part of the coral. Oh, I'm an idiot. Well, where the fuck is it, though? Like, how do we... Secret door. What's the deal? Secret door, where? Reveal to me thine secrets. Let's back it up a little bit. There's no secret here, though. It's, like, literally not here. So it should be like right here. Ah, damn it. Open it. Ah, that's unfortunate. So it was just in the background somewhere, and I done fucked it. It was literally right there. I just had to click the background. Son of a bitch. Ah, that's irritating. That's a little irritating. What are you gonna do? Cannot win them all. All right, I think next room is a room battle, so we might just do our camp out there and then just blaze through the rest of this.
In Radiance, may we find victory.
That's unfortunate. Hey, Archbuffin, how you doing? How you doing? I done fucked that secret room up, but what are you gonna do? But puke on a few enemies, get them poisoned. All right, let's yell at him. Ah! So good, I love it. All right. Bang, 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 bang. You're tired, huh? I'm tired too. I am tired too. This has been a bit of a long week, even though it's our only Wednesday. But whatever. What you gonna do sometimes? What you gonna do? What you gonna do? Abyssal artillery sounds really good. Nice! Oh, so good. Except he's not gonna die because it's only 3 damage. But that's aight. That's aight. He's gonna do something. He's gonna try something. We'll be like, nah, don't do it, man. Dodge. Oh, 9. Shit. That's garbage. That's okay. That's okay. Do an inspiring tune. Shung-a-bang-a-bang-bang-bang. And I'd really like to stun this guy, but I don't think it's gonna happen. Yeah, he's gonna resist it. That's okay. Wicked Ack. Only for 5, though. God damn. Alright, we could try. Let's just stab him. That dude's gonna die in the next turn, anyways. This dude will be pretty close to dead. Ow! Don't do it. Alright, good dodge. Good dodge. Good.
Slowly,
he's dead.
Gently. This is how a life is taken.
Alright, so now 8:15, blah, 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 blah. What is this gonna give us? 4 to 7? So then he'll probably be guaranteed to die. Nice. He'll be guaranteed to die on his next turn anyways, which is great. I'm gonna risk this because I need some heals. Although I'm gonna be camping out next time anyways, so it doesn't really matter. Let's inspire a tune. Do a merry jig. Nice, that's real good. And hope that we can one-shot this bastard. Out of here, 5 to 9, 12.5 crit. Ah, beautiful, that's super good. And then this dude's dead anyways. All right, we are looking real fine. Real fine. What's this? Strange idol. Let's touch it. Damn it, evil force, fuck you. Oh, this is so bad. All right, how about, actually maybe we should just, let's go to the next room. Because I want this debuff to expire before we go anywhere else here. Oh, until camp. All right, well, we're gonna be camping soon anyways. Oh no. All right, fine. Touch that fish. Get another infection. Damn it, now we've got 2 dudes with red plague. Whoops. Probably shouldn't have touched that fish. I probably should have used that. What are you gonna do? All right, well, let's use it. Let's camp out. Do we have,
Together. Nah. Furtive and vulnerable. Rats.
Everybody's
in a maze.
Full. All right, do we have anything that can get rid of disease? Anybody got some disease stuff? No? No? Nobody's got an anti-disease thing? Damn it. Well, what are you gonna do? All right, well, everybody's like super chill too, so it's not like any of these stress relief ones are gonna matter. Move mortality debuffs is pretty good. Dark strength seems pretty good. Oh, on 15 plus stress on your own self. That's fine. All right, what do we got? Plus 20% damage. Who's our damage dealers here? She is. Fucking plus 20% damage. Awesome. All right, what else we got? Eldritch blood. Psych up on yourself only. Sounds pretty good. Now we could probably do some stress reduction ones. Tiger's Eye, nice. Every rose has a thorn. Oh, beautiful. See, like, right here. Perfect. Perfect. That'll take every stress off of us. And we can probably do one more thing right after that too, like a spear sharpen perhaps. Let's do that, and then your rose has its thorn. Look at that, see? Fucking perfect. Oh, this is a good mix of stuff. Real good, let's do it. Sorry, don't worry about Regami. We'll get through this. We'll get through this. No,
the match is struck.
A blazing no ambush either, so it's looking real good. It's looking real good now. Ah, cool. We got some more food. Shit. All right, what's not worth much here? Anything? Oh, 250, I guess. I kind of want to take this along. So let's get rid of that. Let's take that with us. More loot as a map. Great. Can we see the rest of it? Room battle. Room battle. And probably the final room battle. All right. Oh, and we're doing another battle. Wow. Okay. So this is good. We're going in pretty super fresh here. Let's puke on him. Clap. Okay, good. It stuns both the stunners, hopefully. But they've got 50% resist. Haha! But they didn't that time. Eat shit. Okay, he's gonna do his thing. Please miss. Ow, 7. That's bad. Alright, it's okay. Let's get everybody up to snuff here. Stab one of them. Nice. Oh, super good. All right. That's what I like to see. Now we could stun this dude. Beautiful. What's his bleed chance here? He's got... Oh, that's bleed resistance. Damn it. Oh, that's because he's got the disease. All right. I better not use that then. I was thinking about it, but I was like, yeah, maybe it's best that we don't. Nice, what a stab. What a fucking stab. All right, inspiring tunes to get rid of this last bit of stress we're carrying. This dude's gonna die. Oh no, he's not gonna die. Shit, I probably should have attacked him. Oh, but he's stunned. All right, that's perfect. That's perfect. And we could take care of it. We could just kill him. But I've got bandages, so I might as well heal myself. I can always get rid of the bleeds. All right, de-stress this. Perfect. He's gonna die in the next turn anyway, so it doesn't really matter. All right, just fucking whack him with a chain and be done with it. Stop teasing him. Ah, crappity.
Remind yourself
that all right, let's use a bandage there. Insidious killer. What is this? Does this remove debuffs or what does it do? All right, well, we're gonna use it, I guess. And we don't really need that anymore, so whatever, it's fine. It's fine. We're gonna go into this battle with everything to our credit here. Like, we're full health, no stress, 100% light, pleased to surprise. Nice. Good to surprise. All right, I like that. Ooh. Ooh. Yeah. Let's do this. Bang, 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 bang. All right. Then we can do a yelp. Good, good. And then we could do a poison. Let's do a poison. And then we can do an abyssal artillery. Nice. 11's a good shot. 11's a good shot. He's going to die. That's perfect. That leaves only this dude with a chance to strike. Please miss. Damn it. That would have been so good if he had missed. That's all right. That's all right. All right. What can we do with this now? All right. He's not poisoned, however, so we might just take him out. Just take him out. Fuck it. Get rid of that shit. All right. How about we wicked act? Oh, 10 to 20. Holy shit. Let's do it. Oh, what a crit. Oh my goodness. So good. And nobody's stressed. So like, this is not even a good thing to do. Let's battle ballot it up. Make sure we get first strike in this bitch. Let's do it. Stab. Oh, so good.
Executed.
So good. Although I probably should have healed him. That's right. Oh, look at this.
At least promises success.
Oh, 1250 apiece. Woo! All right, you know what? I'm going to use the rest of my food here so I can take that with me. And we're going to get rid of the medicinal. Okay, wait. Oh, we can undebuff right there. Perfect. All right. So we got another battle coming up here. And then probably another battle coming up there. Let's take that. Yeah, supplies. Yeah. RNG on our side tonight. All right, puke on him. Puke on him. Go ahead. Do it. Fucking do it. Buff everybody up. Oh, look at that. It's such a rad-ass buff. Look at that shit. I love it. Wicked Act. How much? That's going to give us 10 to 20. Can we one-shot this motherfucker? Nice. Oh, super good. 10 to 16. Oh, beautiful. High roll. All right, he's going to do his stressful incantation. And it's not going to matter because he's going to fucking de-stress on it anyways. Right? Inspiring tune. That did a major chunk of it, that's for damn sure. Alright, manacle the shit out of him. Now he's probably gonna die on the next turn, right? And he's stunned, so it doesn't even fucking matter. We can just stab him. Just stab him. Beautiful. Protection stone. Do we have anybody who needs something? I think everybody's full up on this. But it is worth like 750 or something if I sell it, so... actually worth it to do this. Oh no, here's the last thing, huh? That's the last thing that we need. All right, let us ditch. Let us ditch. What are we gonna ditch to pick this thing up? I think we should ditch our bandages since they're not really worth much. And we'll pick this up. But we're not gonna leave, cause I wanna fight that last battle here. I wanna fight it. We're gonna fight something. We're gonna have a good time. We're gonna take our vengeance. Hopefully it's not too terrible of a battle. Well, it's not a great battle, is it? Not a great battle. That's alright though. That's alright. Are they gonna try? They're gonna try to tear us down. I'll be like, nah, man. Nah. Get puked on. All right, we're gonna inspire everybody. Oh, it's such a good buff. I cannot believe how good that is. 7 to 13 only, and I'd really want to actually stun these dudes so we don't have to deal with them. Since those dudes already took their turns, get some artillery in there. Oh, super good! Wow, that's what I like to see. That is really what I like to see. Ah, he's gonna have one more go at it, huh? Alright, you do that. That's fine. We're gonna puke on you one more time. So that in your next turn, you're done anyways, and I can focus on those two. Let's see. Oh, let's just stab him. 7 to 11. Nice. Good roll. That's a good roll. Alright, inspiring tune. Let's de-stress our abomination. Nice. 11's pretty good. Oh, 11 is really only the only thing it does. All right, so he's poisoned. 6 damage. And he'll be going next anyways. I really don't want to get bled, so let's just knock him out. And he's gonna... Nice, he just wasted his fucking turn, because this dude's gonna die on the next one anyways. So that's fine. I don't fucking care about that. Alright, well, maybe we can stun him. If we don't stun him, it's fine. Nice! Good RNG roll there. Alright, stab him up. Let's de-stress again. 15, 13, bam. Damn, he is a damn fine support character. Holy hell. Really good. Nice, and take him out. Boom, boom, ba-boom. All right. These nightmarish creatures can be killed. They can be beaten. What should we leave behind then? I mean, we don't really need torches. How much is... Oh, torches are only worth 5. So fuck it. We should take a jade with us.
We require only the strength to follow it.
We can't use anymore. I mean, it doesn't really matter. We'll be hitting a trap and a curio. So let's get the fuck out of here. Take this jade. Be done. And let's go. Let's leave. As close to perfect a level as I'm gonna get. I mean, two of our dudes did get the red plague, so that's unfortunate, but... You know? Sometimes you just gotta go with it. Oh, look at all that money. We got tons of money. Got lots of cool stuff. Anybody get to level 3? Nobody got to level 3. That's unfortunate. Oh, nice. Oh, and she got syphilis. Great. Son of a bitch. All right. We got a lot of... Oh, wow. Everybody is getting every disease known to man here. Bleed resist is actually good. Minus 50% bleed resist. All right. Well, good offset there. Okay, we're good there. And we're fine there. Okay. So lots of diseases, which is unfortunate. Nice. And bloodshed. Damn it. Too bad I can't use that because everybody's got their max weapon right now and I don't have enough to upgrade the thing. Well, we'll see. We'll see. Maybe we can. All right. So she's going to keep meditating, I guess. That's fine. Got rid of his disease. Got permanent on guard. That's super good. That's super good. That was a good run. That was a good week. Let's see what we can do here. How much do we need to get? What was it? A free weapon upgrade? Free weapon upgrade. All right. How much to get? 32 deeds. Ugh. God damn it. I'm not gonna get enough for this, am I? God, why are the deeds like the most expensive ones? Yeah, I'm only gonna get 4 and whatever. Damn it. So does that carry over or is it just this week only? That's gonna be unfortunate either way, I think. Eh. Alright, that's fine, I guess. Ooh, we really don't have a whole lot of money to begin with because we went in with pretty much nothing. Went on a spending spree. So let's go take care of some diseases first. Can we expand to 3? Would be really nice. Ah, 20 though. Medical ward, treatment ward. Damn it. I need a third slot here. All right, so who's got the worst one? Hemophilia is pretty bad. Red plague is pretty bad. How much to get rid of that? Oh, wow, that's really cheap. Yeah, get rid of that shit. Who else? Somebody else has the red plague, though, don't they? Yeah. Get rid of that. Really cheap. Really cheap. And somebody else has hemophilia? Or syphilis. Syphilis, I think, right? Ah, damn, that's a really bad one, too. Yeah, Viewpont's alive. Not only is he alive, he is alive and fucking kicking. Look at that dude. Look at him. He's doing great. Alright, so we've got somebody with syphilis that'll have to wait a week. That's okay. She can take it. Alright, so it looks like... Ah, damn it. We can't get Mortimer back because she's still fucking meditating. But nobody's like super stressed, so we don't have to go send him to drink or whatever. I guess I'll drink for him. How long has it been since a TPK? I'm gonna be stupid and ask what that is. Does that mean a death? Like a player death? If so, that was last time. We lost an antiquarian, and then we got a better antiquarian to replace her, so it's, you know, everything worked out. I don't think I can upgrade anything at this point.
In time,
nah, I don't care about that. I don't care about that. Of my failings. Ooh. Nah. Oh, a total party wipe. Oh, I have not had a total party wipe at all. The worst I've done is get three of the four, have their assholes just pushed straight in. But we escaped with the fourth one, so we have not had a party wipe at all. And I plan to keep it that way. Can we upgrade anything now? Reduces cost of training camping skills. That seems important. Might be important later on. Let's do it, since we got the goods for it anyways.
Or tunnels, survival is the same. Prepare, persist.
Oh, we can unlock new camping skills too. My goodness. My freaking goodness. There's just, well, there's just too much. There's almost too much stuff to do. So we're going to ignore that for now. I do want to go back to the guild, since I'm going to be using these more often anyways. Who did we stop at? Ashwheel, I think? Yeah. Reynold. No, Reynold's good to go. Bassett? Okay, I think we can do one more. Get away with it here. All right, that should be good enough. So who are we sending out next? Ooh, we could send out like a full team of vets and take care of this boss. And just be like, fuck off. Or we could do this. One alluring siren. Oh, that looks pretty nice. So let's clear our party here. Very rare. Plus 15 accuracy, plus 40% stun, plus 20% blight. Oh, really? They up your stress though, that's dumb. Nah, let's not do that then. I want to leave the little simple short ones to our nubs. Maybe we'll do a boss run here. 100% of room battles. Blood Curse Medallion. Blood Course. Alright, this was it, pick one? Oh no, that's Purify one. Okay. And a Hero's Ring. Very rare. Plus 15% virtue. Nice. Let's do a boss run here. Okay, so who is close to reaching level 3? Ashwheel is, and I think she likes number 3. Flashing daggers. Versus normal daggers. 95, minus 33, crit mod 6. Doesn't really do much. Bleed resist? Whatever. Shadow Fade. I don't really use the lunge at all. Toxin Trickery. Cure Blatant Bleed. Buff yourself. Wow, that seems really good. 13 dodge, 6 speed. Alright, so let's get rid of lunge. Let's replace it with that. That seems like... That's a good loadout right there. Alright, Ashwheel's with us. Reynold, you can stick around for a bit. I want to take Botterell, but I feel like he's a bad choice because he's going to get steamrolled. Huh. Oh, I don't do Intimidate. I don't really use Intimidate, do I? Minus 75% damage, 100%. Oh, that's pretty good, though. That's pretty good. Like, look at that debuff. I mean, he's mostly my fucking heavy-ass melee fighter, though. I mean, besides, what's-his-face, Reynold. Which is probably fixing for a fight on this next one anyways. What shall we do? Oh, that's right. He's got the yips. I suppose we could, before we go out, we should get somebody's stupid quirk taken care of. Maybe that's Botterell at this point, to be honest with you. I don't have enough to take care of this anyways. All right, Botterell. Get rid of the yips. That is the dumbest fucking thing. Did I get rid of the worries yet? Yeah. I forget who had. I think Mowbray had the worries. And I'm like, that is such a dumb disease. Let's get rid of it. All right. So our heavy front hitter is going getting his yips taken care of. A little bit dirty. So let's send our other heavy front hitter. Except I don't think I didn't get the other ones. Battle heal seems pretty good. Because I don't do the Bulwark of Faith very much. So let's take the battle heal. Everything else seems good. Ooh, Inspiring Cry would have been pretty good too. Ah, well. But he looks like he's doing pretty well. Oh, Calm. Calm and Soft are not a good combo. I probably should have put Reynold in there. Get rid of his Calm, but... Ah, what are you going to do? Alright, so we got Reynold. We got What's-Her-Face. Having a healer would probably be a good idea if we're going to be facing a bossy boss. Let's take Picard with us. Find Comfort. Yeah, that's a good mix. And we need a number two. We need a number two. Who's good with number two? Not Dean. Dismas might be good for number two. Dismas is good for number two. How about Vupont, though? He's, yeah. Looks like Vupont might be the one to go. He's got pretty good HP. Let's do it. That's a good ass team right there to go face. What are we facing? A necromancer apprentice, a healer, a couple heavy damage dealers. We got a little thiefy thief. Let's go get provisioned up. Shovel, a couple bandages, some torchy torches. I think 14 was a pretty good amount last time. Food, of course. We'll take 16, I think. We'll take a key, just in case we find another secret. The rest is good. The rest is real good. All right.
Mastery over life and death was chief among my early pursuits. I began in humility, but my ambition was limitless. Who could have divined the prophetic
limitless ambition, aka hubris,
as a twitch in the leg of a dead rat?
All right,
a devil,
here we go.
These holes.
Is it worth going
only
over there? It is
the
not.
Desperate go in search of him.
So let's go, Reynold. I'm counting on you, man. Counting on you. Be that front runner. Absolved of a sin. Oh, baller. He is no longer calm, which, you know, would seem bad, but that's great. Now he's hitting for full in the first round. I like that. That was a super good choice. All right, what else we got here? A Batul. Let's go do that Batul. Nice, can replace our torch. All right, go touch that. Oh, crappity. Okay, good. Bloody resisted. All right, we're gonna have a Batul here. Let's go. Can we get us supplies? We cannot. That's all right. That's okay. Instant damage, blah, 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 blah. 6 to 13. This is a pretty good chance. Oh, with a crit on top of it too. Good. Good. That's what I like to see. I don't want him spilling his wine on me. So that's good. Ooh, that's right. I forgot we had this. Sure, you can. Awesome. Yeah, nice. Good dodge. That puts him at the back, so he's fucking done. All right, shall we? Oh, he's only got 10. Oh, only 4 to 9 though. All right, fine. Yeah, let's be safe. Nice, a crit on the stun. That's great, I love it. Then we can probably just smite the fuck out of this dude. a little overkill, but it's fine. It's fine. It's super fine. All right, 10 out of 15. 5 to 11. That's probably a pretty good chance right there. What's the speed? Speed 5, speed 2. So he's probably going to go first. How much is this? 6 to 13. That's a pretty good chance. Ah, we got the super low roll, though. That's all right. What's the rest of our speed like? He's only got speed 2. He's got speed 1. Okay, so this dude's probably going next. Collect thy bounty. Oh, wow. Eat shit. Okay, this is real good. This is real good. Just take it. Take it out. Oh, perfect. Give them no quarter. Oh, this is super good. As victories mount, so the victor go with the spoils there. Ooh, got some herby herbs too. I like that. Shall we maybe touch this one? A locked display one. All right, let's use that key. Boom. Ah, beautiful. Lots of gold. All right, let's just be careful. Let's watch our trap sense here. Oh, nice. Watch our trap sense. There's a trap, but he dodged, so that's good. That's real nice. Oh, can we supplies? Nice. We can supplies. All right, we're going to try. Ooh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. 3 points bleed for 3 rounds. 85% whatever. Yeah, 2. Ooh, for stun, though. We don't have... Oh, what? But we do. We do. She does stun. However, she needs to go first for that to really be important here. I guess we could just Shoryuken. Shoryuken! Ah, you resisted the move, though, bastard. That's okay. Brilliant. I love it. Oh, man, so good. All right, let's... can we just get this guy out of here right away, too? 11 to 21, pretty much guaranteed as long as he hits. And then we could also stun this bastard. Please, please, please. Nah, he resisted the stun. What a shit. Please dodge. Yeah! All right. Hey, G.I. Jones, how you doing? Darkest Dungeon is going really well tonight. It's going really super well. RNG has been falling in the right spots. How much do we get for this? 4 to 10, that's not going to be enough. 6 to 13, though. Nice, alright. Take that. Cleansed from our lands. Collect the bounty. Nice, good 7. Smite him up. Boom! As the fiend falls, hey, game over, how you doing? Good to see you. We played Gungeon for last hour. Nice. Nice. Yeah, I'll go back to that one soon. Considering I got the supply drop update out there now. Let's see what we got here. Nice. More good shit. Good ass shit. Alright, nothing in that room, so let's go up here. Looks like we got everything under control. Let's watch our... So she said hold up, which to me means like there's a trap ahead or something. Like, can I just shuffle, like shimmy sham forward a little bit? All right, it's fine. I guess not. I guess it's just flavor text. Like, I really wish that meant something. Maybe it doesn't. I'm just an idiot. Nice. Get our torch back too. Yoink. All right, that's brilliant. Ah, crappity crap. Supplies. Well, at least we got a supplies out of that. Oh, kind of want to get rid of this dude because he stresses the fuck out of everybody. All right, here we go. Shoryuken. Oh, nice crit. You missed the move, though. That's all right. 6 to 13. All right, let's just get rid of him. Ah, low roll. Lowish, rollish. All right, can we just get rid of this dude here? 11 to 21. Fuck yeah, man. Executed. With executed. 5 to 11. I guess we should probably just get rid of this guy. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Boom, 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 boom. Oh, don't do it. Nah, that's fine. Only for 8 though, so he's doing alright. If he gets like another crit or something, that stress is going away. Going right the fuck away. What? Come on, why does he get another move? Fuck you, man. Little shit yelling his crazy garbage at me. Alright, well let's see what we can do here. 4 points, so we get 1 to 2 plus 4, or a chance to fucking just murder him outright. 13, high roll. I like that. I like to see that. Okay, we've got 11 here. 5 to 10, blah, 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 blah. All right. 7, Midland. Midland roll. Like, nobody's even hurt. I mean, we got one off of this dude, but everybody else is doing good. Wow, what a crit. What a fucking crit. Then we got this dude just nailing everything. Nice. Alright, I like that. And we are already out of room for everything. I love it. We can do something with this though, right? Like what do we need to do with it? That looks holy. That looks holy, so. I guess get rid of the gold. Deeds are worth a lot more. And we'll just say fuck that. That's worth 500 though. Alright, well, we'll just leave it. That's fine. What do we got here? Holy purport. Reynold, you're the holiest amongst us, I think. Go do it. Yeah! Oh, it's only heals. But he got his health back and more less stress, so that's worth something. Worth a little something. Oh! Oh, he's a biggin. He is a biggin. Okay. Have to be a little careful about this. What's his speed like? He's only got one speed though, so I'm pretty sure my Vestal here could outspeed him if we get lucky. But I could also use Reynold to stun him up. 12 and 12. Let's get rid of this fucker, please. Oh, I need a high roll. Ah, we got a crit. Got a crit. I like that. One of the low light runs. Oh man, low light freaks me out, dude. I'm not doing low light runs. Unless I send all my vets out to do a low light run or something. Okay. Oh, that's right. He does the stun. Shoryuken! That was a pretty good stun hit too. Ah, he resisted the stun though. What a fuck. Got 50% against it, that's why. Alright. Let's smite him. Oh, I can't because this dude is taking up 2 slots. What a shit. Alright, let's try to stun him then. Again, please. Nice, there we go. That's what I like to see. And let's try to stun this guy. Nice, alright. Looking good. Alright, so. I think we're just gonna do crunchy crunch on this dude. Hopefully Reynold can take care of 16 for us. 1 to 2 plus 4? 4. 5 to 11, so we've got a chance. 8's kind of a low roll. Lowish roll, please miss. Oh, 8. Ow. Resisted bleed though, so that's fine. 11 to 22 on 16. Oh, the highest fucking roll you can do. I like that. All right, get yourself healed up, though. Nice. Fucking solid. All right, can we do pick to the face? Oh, we can do pick to the face. Pick to the face! All right. Destroy them all. All right, that's looking real good. Real good. Medicinal herbs, though. Oops, I didn't mean to use that, but alright, it's fine. Let's just use it. Fuck it, let's just use it. I hope this isn't the boss battle here. I would guess it would be closer to the end. Let's hope against hope that it's not. Oh, what do we got here? Holy altar. Touch it. Nice. Oh, super good. Super fucking good. Even if this is the boss battle, we're going in super kind of beef too, so. No supplies. Alright, that's okay. 15s. 6 to 13. All right, let's get rid of this guy. 10. All right, it's kind of a low roll, but just enough to get him. I don't even think we need to shore you can anybody this time. 6 to 11, 7 to 13. I guess just get rid of him. We are 2 for 2. Oh, please miss. Ow, my shoulder. That's dumb. That's dumb. All right, that's fine. Get rid of him. All right. 9. Good fucking heal. He's almost back up there. Okay, what's his speed like? 5 speed. What are the rest of our dudes' speed like? 2? And 9. All right, so we'll outspeed him a little bit. Nice! High roll, 12. Finish him! Ow, beautiful. All right, that was good. That was also very good.
Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
Okay, good. Get a nice scout going on here. Killer. All right, it is going to be one of the final rooms, which is good. We can probably camp, I'd say right here, just in case, and then we'll be safe pretty much for the rest of it. Oh, look at this. A few spooter spiders here. That's all right. We can do... They got 15 dodge. That's why they always fucking avoid everything. Pick to the face! Nice. That was super good. Oh, 2 and 2. 2 and 2. I love it. Ah, we can't carry any of that shit though, huh?
And driven into the mud.
Balls. We haven't had a hunger check in forever, so I could... Like, does it even tell me hunger somewhere? Not really. Eh, I kind of like the original outfit there. Like, they don't tell me the hunger or whatever bullshit, so... I can really want these, because they're useful, but... What do we get rid of? Do we just eat some... Let's just eat some food, I guess. Oh, but we can't eat any more food because of the fucking... We're all full. What a time to be all full up on everything. Ah, gosh dang it. What else do we ditch here? I suppose I'm really not going to need many torches. So let's just do that. We'll get rid of that and do that. All right. That works. Oh, somebody want to touch a sack? Picard, you want to touch that sack? There you go. Good sack touching right there.
Packs laden with loot are often low on supplies.
Nothing in here, so let's keep on moving. Keep on moving and grooving. Ah? Another sack to touch. There you go. Get right up in there, Picard. Yeah, what we got? A paltry 50 gold. Oh, Jesus. That guy looks kind of scary. He's 50% resistant, but let's do it. Shoryuken! Nice. Beautiful. Lay into this motherfucker. We're going to actually get a poison him this time. Nice. All right, that's good. That's good. That's real good. He is now 200% stun resist. Yeah, okay. That's what I thought. Nice. 11's a solid hit for a healer. Slice and dice. 13's a pretty good hit. Ah, damn. I really wish I could have stunned him before, but that's all right. 23. Oh, that's what I like to see. That's what I like to see. Oh, can we get him down before he even has a chance? At 4 damage plus whatever else I can give to him. He's probably pretty fast though, isn't he? He's speed 5. Oh! Oh, the crit to finish her off! Oh no. Wait, what the hell? Dismas is head, but Dismas is alive! Oh, crappity! Do we have anybody who needs something? I don't think so, right? Everybody's all full up. Damn. Well, Maybe we should give Dismas his head back. Okay. Well, that's kind of scary. That's kind of a little scary. Get rid of that, and we'll take this. That's a little curious. That's a little curious. I'm not sure that that's supposed to happen, but I guess it's fine. That's fine. Like, I'm pretty sure Dismas is still alive and well back at the town. Yeah, okay, it's gonna be the last fucking room. Alright, that's okay. We can camp right there, and everybody's gonna be super buff and ready. Hey, Boris, how you doing? Glad to see ya. Man, we'll sell that shit. I mean, it looked like an okay item, but I didn't like the stress increase on it either, so... What are you gonna do? Can we get supplies there? No supplies? Alright, that's alright. 6 to 13? Nice! Son of a good-ass crit, holy shit. That was so good. It's so super good. Collect that bounty. Nice, alright. Oh, he's getting... Don't do it! Ah, 3. Okay. Alright, no stuns, so that's good. You know what? Actually... Please don't kill him! Nice! Perfect! That's perfect. Because I want to do this. Does it also take off some stress? It doesn't. That's unfortunate. And then we can do pick to the face! Alright. I like that. That was some good choosing right there. We got an empty room. Empty room. We can have a little campy camp. We can tell some ghost stories or whatever. See, look at this. Everybody's all full. Everybody's super, like, de-stressed and everything. Okay, who has got the best of buffs? Plus 15% protection seems pretty good. Let's do that. 5, 5, 15. Alright. That's real nice. That's real nice. Ale's humor. We don't need that. Ah, nobody's got a disease, huh? Anybody got a disease? I don't think anybody's got a disease. No diseases. We are all clean. All clean. Alright. So we don't really need any of those. Scout ahead would be pretty nice. Oh yeah, look at that. This is how we do it. That seems like a good thing too. A zealous speech. Stand tall and... Jesus, all these are stress reduction ones and I don't need them. Okay. Well, I guess minus 15% stress in all battles. So let's do... Oh, it's time cost of 5. Oh, that's fine. Means we got one more for this dude. Yeah. He is ready to go. Oh man, this is good. Now let's hope we don't get an ambush. Damn it, we did get an ambush. That's right, it's okay, it's okay. All right, our rearrangement didn't really do much to hurt us. 5 to 10, 6 to 12. Nice, with a crit to finish her off. Fuck you, man. Alright. 9 to 16, 9 to 16. Oh, 15! That was good! Please miss. Masterfully executed. 3 for 3! Oh, yeah, they got nothing. Fucking nothing. They ambushed us and they just got their asses beat to hell. Oh my goodness. They have 0% on anybody. Here's a sack ready for touching. Oh, it's empty. Yeah, the survivalist back at the town, right? I haven't been spending much money with her because I've been upgrading weapons and getting skills and shit. All right, so here we go.
The way is lit.
Set and ready. Let's go murder this necromancer.
We require only the strength to follow it.
Oh, 105 seems dangerous. What's his...
Terrible.
Stun resist is 75%. So we could hope for a lucky RNG here. Excuse me, a little burpy. All right. Sure, you can. That was a pretty good hit. Nice. All right. 1 and 4. I'll take it. I'll fucking take it. Let's get the poison up there. Nice. And a crit. I like it. I like it. I like it a lot. Now he's probably super resistant to stun. Yeah, 115%. Let's just smite the fuck out of him. Oh, 37. Woo. Oh, and another 10 from our healer. So fuck you, man. Ooh. I think we can probably cause more damage just by poisoning him again. So that'll get him an 8. Super good. Please miss or something? 3 and 2? Oh, okay. Well, that's fine. This is just a dude. We just straight up murder this guy. He's going to go away anyways. So why don't you go fuck yourself? All right, Reynold, can you take this motherfucker out? 13 to 25. Oh, perfect. Oh, that dude's sticking around, huh? Well, he's probably dead. Oh, my goodness. Look at that. Look at that shit. All right, let's get rid of the jade. I have one of these already, but it's probably worth something. And I guess the torches really aren't worth anything either. I shouldn't have gotten rid of that jade. That's right. All right, use one of those. Get rid of that. Take that. Boom. Boom. All right, let's get the fuck out of here. That was perfect. That was actually really super good, and I'm happy it went that way. Hey, Omega Weapon. How you doing? Good to see you. Oof. That was one hell of a battle. All right. Oh, Reynold is now number 4. What does he get for his trouble? A meditator. Nice. And we got a gambler on our hands, too. Nice. Okay. Diurnal. Oh, that's fine. Resilient. I like that. I like that. Resilience. All right. I like that as well. Ah, weapon tinker's gone. That's okay. That is okay.
I remember days when the sun shone and laughter could be heard from the tavern.
All right. So Holly's done with his red plague. Oh, he got rid of his hemophilia too. Rad. Rad as hell. And the yips are now gone. We got a couple more veterans and a master. Reynold, you're getting up there, boy. Getting up there. I like that. He is super good and ready to go. Okay, everybody else is doing super good. We got some money. We still don't have enough to do our blacksmith upgrade, so unfortunately it's going to be all for naught a little bit, but that's aight. That's aight. God, that's so expensive. 32, 35. Whatever. But we can get some more guildy guilds going on. Adnell, perhaps? Yeah. Oh, there's... Wow, look at that. The super bleed. All right, Hound's Rush is good. Hound's Harry. Target Whistle. I Havoc, I don't think it's really worth it, so I probably shouldn't have bought it, but whatever. Guard Dog I never really use, to be honest with you. Maybe I'll swap that out for Hound's Harry. Although that's 18... Oh, plus 18 dodge to yourself. Nice. That's actually really super solid. Maybe I should hang on to it. Self-heal is good too. We can probably afford one more. Dismas? Oopsie. Dismas? A Wicked Slice versus an Open Vein? What was that, a point blank? Oh, he needs to be in front for that one. I shouldn't have bought that. Oh well. Huh. I think Dismas is still... Yeah, Dismas is still alive. Oh, that's right. We've got his head for some reason. I don't know why we have his head, because we beat that big motherfucker, but... You know, whatever. Like, can we show him his own head? And he'd be like, what the fuck, man? What the fuck? We're not doing it. But it's funny. It's funny all the same. Ooh, a hero's ring. Plus 10% damage to range skills. I kind of want to give him the hero's ring instead. But maybe there's like a worse one we can swap out. Got the two specific Con Master ones there. Dzerzhdin needs something. There we go. Perfect. Protection stone, a damage stone, a health stone. -4 dodge. His dodge is only 20 to begin with. Actually, I kind of like his default. He's got a good color scheme going on there. He dresses himself very well. Okay, I think the rest I'm just going to ditch. The bleeding pendant, however. Got a dodge stone, which is nice. Plus 30% bleed skill. And it's common, so maybe we just sell it. Do I have any bleed skills on her, though? No, no bleed skills. Oh, that's right, I've got those two. Or that one, I guess, or those two, rather. Oh, shit. That actually seems like a rad skill to have instead of Wicked Ack. Iron Swan is pretty good for hitting the back. Like, she's got good coverage on every slot. I like that. So let's just get rid of the rest. Alright, so let's get rid of that. 1125 is fine. Dismas's head. Only 2250, really? You can't give me, like, an even 2500, huh? That's unfortunate. Action stone. Yeah, let's get rid of that. Get rid of the damage stone. Get rid of flash fire. Get rid of the Book of Relaxation. And the health stone. Perfect. What else we got here, though? A dodgy sheath? Gambler's charm. A haste chalice. Or a calming crystal. I mean, those are good, but not super great. And now we've got some extra muns, so let's see what we got. Mortimer was back in, Stress do dealio. She was meditating for 2 weeks. But she doesn't need anything. She's already super equipped. Oh, wait. We just got some people to level 3. But that doesn't matter because we can't buy level 4 weapons or armor yet. All right. Picard, did we get you your shit yet? We didn't. But I kind of use all of her stuff already. So maybe we'll hang on to that. Reynolds. Oopsie. Renald, do you need something cool? Do we not use one of your things? I don't think we use Bulwark of Faith all that often. Oh, but I've already swapped it out for Battle Heal, so maybe we just keep what he's got. God damn it. Fucking clicking out of things when I don't want to. Where's the damn thing? There we go. Bassett. I think he's already got everything. Or she, I'm sorry. She already has everything. How about Hale? Vulnerability Hex, Hands from the Abyss. No, that's right, because I bought the Abyssal Artillery, and that fucking kicks some assholes straight in. Kosin, I think, has got everything, and I think everybody else pretty much has what they need. So he uses Crush. I actually use Bellow quite a bit. Command, I don't. But I think that buffs everybody, doesn't it? I might keep him the way he is. Ramparts. Stun? Oh, that moves him forward one. But he's usually at the front anyways. Knockback and stun. Oh, that's really tempting. But this debuffs their whole party, so... Alright, we'll leave it for now. Let's get some cash. Let's get some cash. I think we're good. Let us move out. Everybody's, like, nobody's super stressed anymore, which is super good. Do we have one person with a disease though? So let's, well, we may as well just take care of that. Syphilis, real easy to treat the syphilis. We got some quirks. We can get rid of a quirk. So let's, DuPont, you got a bad quirk we can get rid of? Nah, none of those are really that bad. Who else just went out? Ashwil, you got a bad quirk? Mercurial probably, but otherwise not that bad. Who else just got upgraded? Reynold just got upgraded. Oh, but he's now like super soft. 4,800, fuck. You know what, that's all right. 5% isn't that bad. Get him out of there. Dismas? Night blindness? Nah. None of those are really that bad. I think he's coming along with us next time anyways. How about Ed now? I think Adnell's coming with us too. Botterell, we already checked, yeah? Yeah, he's fine. Bassett? Versus Unholy. Yeah, let's get rid of that. Let's get rid of that shit. Okay. Any good ones coming in? No? That's fine. Alright. Next! This is a damn fine team, by the way. Fucking really good. So, what I would like to do is get our nub back out there. She has a healing thing, right? Yeah, healing 1-2. Let's get rid of that and do that. Force guard by ally, which I don't really do. I probably should do that, just because she's super weak, but... Oh, flash powder is actually pretty nice. Let's do that instead. Festering vapors is really solid. Alright, so she's coming with us. Blaze almost to level 3, so we might take him. We'll take Mowbray. I think he's good at number 1, yeah. Maybe we take Reynold and Regami too? Or Halle. Halle's almost with us. He's almost at level 3 as well. Regami might need... I need one more. Anybody else? We could take Botterell too. He's actually kind of low. Oh, I wanted to take Adnell, actually. And try out our new bleeding skill here. Take off this, get the bleed. Super bleed right up in there. Anybody else we need to swap out shit for? No. All right, we're good. Everybody's good. Everybody's cool. Super good. Let's go. Go get some shit. All right, what are we doing? This is a medium. Oh, this is another boss fight, though. I probably don't want to do a boss fight with a nub. That's what got our last nub killed. Let's do a good battle one, though. Get everybody up there. Okay, so this is a medium, so let's take our standard equipment here, a couple shovels, a key, some bandages, a bunch of torchy torches, and that should be good. Where are we going? The Warrens. What was bad about the Warrens? Was there a lot of poison? Was there a lot of bleeding? What does it say? It doesn't give me like a summary of it or something. Whatever. It's fine. All right. Let's just go with what we had. Oops. Two shovels, bandages, a key, some torchy matorches, and everything else is good. Let's go. Disease and blight. Damn it. Should have brought some poison. Antipoison.
They breed quickly.
That's all right, though. Ooh, nice. We got a nice scout right off the bat. Even faster. All right. Let's go. Let's fucking go. Who is foolish enough to fight us at first? All right, so what do we got here? We got 2 to 3 plus bleed, and the bleed is 3. Oh, 1 point only. Really makes sense to do that then.
Another abomination cleansed from our lands.
Nervous stab for 6. Can we do this? Only 5. Don't do it, please. Is it it stresses him the fuck out and it stuns him, I think? Oh, he resisted the stun, so that's good. Brah! Yeah. Yell him to fucking death right there like that. Then just stab him. Alright, that was a good first battle. We found an Antiquille. That's right, we got the Antiquarian along with us too, so. Does she have some better clothes? I don't like her color scheme. Kind of dig this one. That's a good color. Good color. All right, see what we got. We got loot. Oh, lots of loot. Holy shit. Another minor Antiquille. And oh, what is this? A pile of bones. Let's touch it. Fuck. And we got the runs. Oh, what does the runs do? Minus 20 dodge. Oh, fuck me. And minus 10% max HP. All right. Well, that's good. That's real good. That's going to be good for our nub right there. Ugh. Ugh. Yeah, what are you going to do?
The promise of safety.
Cannot win them all. Ooh, this is looking great. It's not looking great. Ah, oh, don't do that, please. Ow. Oh, he's marked. Cause don't vomit on him, please. Yes, good. Good dodge. All right, so we got 9s, we got 15 and 12. This will do 2 to 3 on all of them. So let's do it. Nice. All right, we got bleed on most of them. Oh, and a munch. Ow. Oh, good. He's poisoned. Son of a bitch. All right, that's okay. That's okay. I got some good healing. Some good healing with us. 7 to 9, 5 to 9, whatever, whatever, whatever. You gotta hit him. You gotta hit him, please. All right, what else we got here? We got, 1 to 2 across them all? Yeah, this is a full party one. Oh, those are 2 full party buffs. I like it. Let's just crush them. Eat shit. All right, that was good. That was good. That was real good. I really wish I had a healing spell that took care of poison, but what are you gonna do? Debuff? I thought that was a stun one. Damn it. That's right. 4 to 6. 4 to 6. 4 to 6. All right. Nice. Okay. That's good. He's going to puke on somebody else, isn't he? No, don't do it. All right. Good. He's going to do something. Stop with the fucking multi-target. Yeah, everybody. Everybody's like, nope. Nuh-uh. Not going to happen. All right, let's get some heals on him, I guess. Yeah, heal for 1. Woo! Bye-bye 1. All right. Got 2 good hitters left, so let's... Nice. 14 heals. Really good. He resisted the bleed. All right. 8 to 12. 8 to 12. Nice. High roll. And crushy crush. Nice. Oh yeah! All right, that's real good. That's real good. It's a good fight, everybody. All right, let's move over this way. Yeah, what you guys got? Supplies. Here we go. All right, 8 to 12.
Executed with impunity.
And stabby stab. Oh, I should have used her heal on him. Honestly, oops. Nice. There we go. We're getting minor Antiquilles all over the place here. It's so good. Uh-oh. He's gonna touch it. He touched it, but it was nothing. All right, that's gonna be an empty-ass room. Oh, we do have a camping one on this one. All right, all right, all right. That's good. That's good, actually. We got a sack? No, don't, no. Let the Antiquarian take care of it. Oh. All right, that's all right. It's all right. What do we got? Minor amount of gold. Da-da-da, torch, torch. Oh, it's a trap.
Mechanical or 4. Hazards. Ow. Possessed by evil intent.
All right, everybody wants a meal. That's fine. Nothing? Alright. What am I doing here? Oh, complete 100% of room battles. Okay. Well, chances are if I leave this room there, it's going to be a battle in there. So it's like, well, what do we got here? The cult scrawlings. Well, we got an occultist. Read it. Are you fucking serious? Damn it. Like, dude, you should be used to seeing weird ass shit. Fuck. Alright, can we get in there without losing a level? There we go, okay. Supplies? Ooh, that guy looks mean. That guy looks super mean. 7 to 10, 6 to 10, 8 to 12, we could get a one-shot on this dude. 11's pretty good. And he's bleeding, nice! Alright, beautiful. Couldn't have gone better. Could not have gone better. Nice, good dodge. Please to miss. Ouch, please do not bleed. Good. All right, so now we got, this dude's gonna make me a little bit nervous, so. He has 3 speed. Let's do this. He didn't get hurt by any of that, but now they're all debuffed, so that's something. Festering vapors? What is that gonna give me? Only 2 though. So that's not really worth much, is it? Is it? Could get 4 to 6. And that's not a bleed one, right? Nah, none of this is really that great. Minus 10% accuracy, though, would be actually good for this guy. Eat shit. Nice, okay. Please to miss. Nice! Good call. Good fucking call. All right. Guess fucking what? We are going to... This dude Eldritch? No, it's human. Oh, these dudes are human? Really? I figured they were crazy ass monsters. I guess not. Alright, that's fine. That's fine. 6 to 10, 5 to 8. Let's... Nice! With a good crit to fucking weaken him up. I like that. Good work, Hale. Alright, 8. He's got 8 left, 7 to 10. Nice, good roll. I like offensive. That. I like that a lot, actually. I kind of want to stab this dude. I want to get him out of there so he's not stressing my folks out. So, fuck off. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. And now crush him. 13 to 15. Can we get it? Ah, damn it. One shy, but will he miss? He did not miss. Will he at least not bleed? Fuck. All right. It's okay. Let's do... only 1. Thanks. Please don't bleed at least. All right. That's something. Got our wounds a little bit. How much is that gonna do? 1 damage. I mean, I guess I could just fucking stab this dude and be done with it. We'll just use some bandages on him. Everything'll be fine. Success so clearly. Bandages and open that box. Trick of the light? Bam. Okay. Stress dude was a hurt. Oh, the incantation person. I mean, that person did look slim and kind of curvy, but I didn't want to assume. So, except I assumed in the wrong direction, I guess. Okay, so we did what we needed to do in here. It's 10% stress for 3 rounds. That's dumb. All right, everybody have a little stress eat there. That's fine. Oh, all right. What do we got? 70, 100. 100% it is. Nice. All right, that's good. That's good. That's real good.
The way is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it.
All right, there goes our last shovel. Oh, what we got? Supplies? No supplies. All right, so 1 to 2 plus what is that? 2 per round. Nah. We could get a lucky stab. Nice, lucky stab. And a lucky bite. And just crush him. 3 for 3. Eat shit, and we got a rare Antiquette. All right, everything's looking good. Hale is gonna go touch that pack. All right, what do we got? Packs. Some good stuff there. Are often low on supplies. All right, let's do that. Get that.
As the light gains purchase,
it barely matters. It's an empty room, anyways.
The purpose is made clear.
Let's move here. We have to clear 100% rooms. That's right. That's right. Let's grab this. I want to replace our torch a little bit.
A handsome reward for a task well performed.
Wow, getting lots of hunger rolls here. That's right. That's right. Oh, it's a tarp. Ow. Oh, and he's bleeding. He's bleeding. Let's take care of that.
And thirsting for blood.
All right.
In radiance, may we find victory.
All right. It's okay. It's okay. Oh, what do we got here? Maybe we shouldn't touch that. Let's not touch that one. Oh, it's a tarp. Ow. She's bleeding now. All right.
With a singular
purpose. All right. It's fine. It's fine. Eh? No battle here either. Okay. We can at least see what's coming up here. Ah, jeez, another fucking hunger roll. Crappity. I want some left, at least, for my camping, so maybe we clear this one and then we take a camp and hope for the best. Alright, touch that sack. What do we got? Nice.
Glittering gold, trinkets,
oh, alright. Let's get our trap disarm. Herbs. Yeah, I don't have any herbs. I didn't bring any herbs because I'm an idiot. Let's take a torch. Might as well use one. We're going to need to use another one before the next room, I think. Yeah. Okay. Good. Supplies! Please? No supplies? Please, miss. Ow. Damn it. She's going to be poisoned. Oh, good. She's got a disease now. Fuck. Ow, stop that. Ugh. Eight to 12. All right, let's see if we can get rid of this fucker. Nice. I don't like the way he was looking at me. Oh, please miss. Ow. No, stop diseasing my people. Oh, fuck. Oh, it's not great. All right, well, can stab him then. Weaken him up for somebody else to come in and finish her off. Please miss. Ow. Ah, now he's bleeding too. All right, it's okay. Crunch. Ah, I should have used this. I'm an idiot. All right, well, do some damage at least. These guys are kind of fast though. Oh, don't disease my whole fucking party. Okay, he resisted it, so that's good. Crunch up that dude. Oh yeah, or we can miss him. That's cool too. Ah, get a low ass roll there. Don't disease everybody on my party, my goodness. Okay, good. Don't bleed him. Ow! Oh, fuck off with that. Ugh. All right, stab. And crunch. He's gonna get to go first, of course. Okay, good dodge. I hope I've got some people with some disease curing. I suppose we could at least do a heal on somebody. On ourselves, perhaps. You know what? I'm feeling salty about this, so let's finish him off with a yell. Eat shit! Wow, look at all that stuff, though. Oh, no. 500. 500. What can we get rid of? Jade, actually, since it's less valuable. Nice. Okay.
Treasure could staunch the flow of...
All right, I suppose we should do a little camping here, huh?
A spark without kindling is a goal without hope.
Okay, do we have anything that can get rid of some of these diseases? Nope. Nope. Damn it. All right, that's okay. That's all right. That's all right. We're not doing too poorly, considering. I would like to heal him. But I'd also like to de-stress a few people. Or we could get him ready to go. Alright, so what do we got? Encourage, trinket scrounge, no. Strange powders, no. Alright, curious incantation. Nah, that's not really worth much. Alright, wound care. Actually, perfect. That's perfect. Bam. Thank you. Got 10 left. Minus 20 stress, and he's got perfect 20. Very cheap. Get his buff on. Everybody else is pretty much at full. We got 4 left, huh? Wait, what was that dark strength one? Plus 20% damage would actually be pretty fucking fantastic for him, but I think we'll leave that. We'll buff up our other fighter here. Alright, everything's looking good. Let's get the fuck out. Let's move on. Yes, no ambush that time.
A blazing star is born.
Alright. Looking good. Looking good, everybody. Looking good. Ah, trappy trap. Nice. Good dodge, though. You got it. You got some dodges. Oh, dear. I don't have a bandage to go take care of this. Let's ignore that. Eh? Supplies! Yeah! That's what I like to see. Get rid of all these motherfuckers. 8 to 12. Nice. 9. Perfect, perfect, perfect. What do we got here? 4 to 6. So, I would prefer to do Festering Vapors. Then we can crunch this dude. Or, I should have left that one, actually. I'm an idiot. Because he's got the fucking artillery on him, so... Alright, what do we got here? Guaranteed. Guaranteed death as long as he hits. Perfect. I guess we could just stab this dude and hope for the best. Nice! Alright, 3 for 3. This dude's next. Alright, everything's dodged right there. Alright, let's chomp him. Chomp him, man. Nice! Oh, good crit. Got lots of good shit there. Oh my goodness. So what do we got? A dark altar. Strange power. Alright, Hale. Go touch it. Alright, cool. What did he get? Nice! Oh, super good. Alright, looks like we got one more battle then. Oh, or two more, as the case may be. Oh, super good. Alright. We're gonna leave this niner for probably Hele. And then bite the shit out of this guy, I think. Bite him! Nice. 8 is pretty good. And he's bleeding. And he's bleeding. Stab for 4 to 6. Alternatively, let's stab for 4 to 6. There we go. Let's crush him. Nice. That's good. That's good. Unfortunate. He's still got some left, but that's alright. Stabby stab. Nice. Okay. Please to miss. Ow. It's okay. He resisted everything. Alright, let's bite this motherfucker. Please to bleed would be nice. There we go. This is what I like to see. Alright, he's got speed 7, so he's probably up next. Speed 4. Speed 1. Yeah. We could probably take him out. 4 to 6. Nice. There we go. Ah, fuck. Of course he gets his next. Please don't bleed him. Ow. Okay, good. Alright. I am going to take a bit of a chance here. But I kind of want him at full before we hit our next room battle here. No bleed? No bleed. Perfect. Perfect. And he's going to die in the next round anyways, right? Because he's only got one? All right. Beautiful. Hug the dog for good measure. We'll do a little healy heal on our cultist. Nice! Crit heal for two. And may as well just finish her off. Crunch.
These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten.
Alright. Lucky dice. I think we've already got one on our jester. On our other Reynold. But it's worth a bit, so... I think taking that instead of the jade is the right call. Alright. One last battle. Alright, should we have our occultist read this again? Let's try it. Forever change. Ah, crappity. Oh, and he's got the worries too. Well, he was already... Yeah. Okay, so maybe we can get rid of, like, everything. In one fell visit here. All right, ready to go. Oh, what? That's our last room battle, really? All right, you know what? I ain't gonna question it. I ain't gonna question it. 46 only. All right, well, maybe we'll get a crit. We will not get a crit. All right, so I'm gonna try to play this correctly now. I was hoping that he would... Damage mod 25%. He's got 7 to 12. So it's still a good chance that both of these fuckers... Oh, wait. They won't because they're not in the back anymore. All right. Well, crunch him then. Oh, shit. And he's not going to be able to do it anyways. 7 to 12. Well, guaranteed. Guaranteed as long as he hits. Miss, 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 miss. Nice. All right. Ah, oh, come on. Boo. Alright, stab. There we go. Good battle. Good battle. Ah. Well, these keys really... Oh, wait. I want to keep at least one key for that. 600. Yeah, let's get rid of that. And continue, because I want to open the chest. Shda-booms. Oh, look at all that. Oh, super good. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. We got some diseases to take care of.
Their squeals fade. Their confidence is shaken.
But everything went according to plan. Lots of gold. We got lots of whatevers. Oh, 25% max HP. That's great. That's really good. Alright, who's got what here? Mowbray? A ruins scrounger, that's good. Ennui, oh, he's bored now too. So he's got like three diseases. So dumb.
Their customs are curious.
So dumb.
And their generosity is notoriously short-lived.
All right, that's good. We should go buy some shit then if we can. Ability talent I already got, a warrior's cap. And a move amulet. Ah, all these are kind of garbage, though. Do they buy stuff at 50% more as well? That would be super good. They do not. All right, so what do we got here? Antiquarian. All right, well, she's not really a damage dealer, so let's get that the fuck out. Gotta get rid of her disease. Whatever she's got can't be good. The runs and the fits. Sounds like a bad combo. Real bad combo. However, people leveled up, yeah? Okay, we got rid of a disease. We got rid of a quirk. Got a veteran, an adventurer. Alright, she needs weapons. She needs weapons. That's what she needs. Boom, boom. Oh yeah. All right, we still don't have enough of anything though. But maybe we need a few busts. We don't need any busts, so we can get rid of them and get, what do we need? 32 and 35? Fuck. So we need 12 deeds. All right. We don't need portraits for this either, so we need 35. That'll do it. Wow. All right, so armor or weapons, though, is the real question of the hour.
Oh, so questionable. What do we do? Weapons or armor?
I think we go with armor.
In the end, every plan.
All right, now we got a lot of cash, so we can just fucking beef the shit out of everybody. Oh, it's looking good. Looking real nice. Ba-bum boom. Ba-bum boom. Ba-ba-ba-bum-bum-ba. Da-da-doo-da-ba. All right, we're spending a lot of money here. That's okay. That is okay. Oh, look at that. Ah, so good. Okay, money well spent. All right, who has got a disease that needs the curing? Wow, look at that. That's a lot of shit. All right, well, I really want to get rid of the Black Plague for sure. And also the runs, I think. Let's get rid of the runs. Like a gong farmer? What the fuck's a gong farmer? You know what? Maybe it's best that I don't know. I don't really need to know. We still got a lot of money left over, so maybe we get rid of... who else was out there? Yeah, let's get rid of his weak grip. Beautiful. And nobody's like super stressed out either. Oh, it's really coming along, man. Everybody is okay. All right, I think we got time for one more. And I don't have enough trinkets to do anything else, really. Let's see who else is incoming here. Nobody of value. And how much are these? Ah, 54. Just out of curiosity. 1,400? Fuck me. I mean, I've got the cash for it, kinda, but still. That is a lot. A lot of money. Everybody's at armor 4 that can get armor 4. Ah, damn. Too bad Adnell's getting his whatever cured. We should take Botterell. We'll take Reynold and Regami, I think. And also maybe Cosin. Cosine, whatever. Do we have a nice short one that we can do? Or kind of a weaker one? What's this? Reclaim relics? Ooh, whoa, that looks really nice. Get some more deeds, get some more gold. Wait, what's the deal with the All Saints Day? Oh, that's what'll happen if I complete this. Okay, I get ye. I get ye. All right, here's a shorty. And we're actually pretty close on a lot of these folks. So there's three. Ah, wait. So these short ones only get you two, right? So I think if we do another medium, we'll get most of these. Probably three of these, actually. We have another twosie in here? Ah, Botterell. Yeah. All right, Botterell, get your butt in there. Let's do some damage. Reynold, I want you in there as well. Regami, yes, sir. Yes, sir. Oh, can I not? Because Botterell's... Bastard. All right, let's get Kosin in there. Damn it. Well, Regami, I'm sorry. You'll have to stay behind. Looks like we're sending in a vet then. I really wish we had a healer that could go in. Oh, we do have a healer that could go in. And she's almost to level 4 as well. Aw. Guess what, Picard? You're up. You're up. We got ourselves some heavy-ass hitters. Hey, Shane. How you doing? Good to see you. Is this a medium? No, that's the shorty. I want the medium. Where's the medium? Gather 3 holy relics. All right. Let's do it. We got plenty of muns. This is the ruins, so bleeding. Maybe I should take some herbs this time, just in case. Torchy torches. A couple shovels is always a key. We'll take a key. We'll take a couple things. Oh, I already had a couple. All right. We'll take two of them. And some bandages. Everything else looks good. Let's take a little bit more food, just in case. All right. All right, let's see what we can do here. We've got some nubs. We've got the nubbiest nubs that we have in our party, and then we've got one veteran with them. Symbols.
Collect the scattered scraps of faith and give comfort to the masses.
All right. Oh, it's kind of big, but we make a nice kind of big-ass circle here. Brrrr. Okay, good. Use one of our shovels right
Even
away.
The cold stone seems bent on preventing passage.
Decrate, that's fine. Pretty much nothing else, but we're going straight into a battle, so whatever. Okay, so I don't like this guy. How much will that Iron Swan get us? 7 to 14? 8 to 16, even. That's a pretty good chance. Shtaboom! Alright, I like that. I don't like that dude, though. So let's stab that dude.
Executed with impunity.
Nice, good, good, good. We could... Minus 12 accuracy. It's pretty good. And then that puts him out kind of front. It really doesn't matter. Let's actually buff our dudes here. Please to miss. Ah, all right. Or take it like straight in the sternum. That's fine. He's fine. See, look at that. He's like, what? You think that's going to hurt me? Fuck you. All right. So he's down, what, 5? He's down 5. Let's get him healed back up. And then we can pretty much just buff the fuck out of everybody else. Nobody's really stressed. Shong-a-bang-bang-bang. Unfortunately, we can't hit those two with our main melee dudes, but hopefully this dude doesn't leave a corpse. He does. Fuck. Oh, he's going to take another one in the chest. Or not, because he's super cool. And unfortunately, I cannot target number 3 with this. So let's just do Adrenaline Rush. Nice, good crit on that. And we could just judge the fuck out of him or do that. And he resisted the stun because he's a bastard. He only had 10% stun resist and he resisted that. What a little shit. All right, that's fine. Whatever. It's cool. Can I do... Oh, no, that buffs himself. Fuck. Ah, all right, well... Brah! All right, let's take it out on some corpses. All right, let's just keep buffing ourselves. All right, oh, we could probably take him out here. Well, that was a good shot. Not enough, but that was good. I could have tried to stun him again. Ow, my shoulder, or my wrist, rather. Just keep our shit buffed. Damn it. She's our only, like, distance fighter that can hit number 3. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Can you name the party All Night? Sure? You'll have to explain to me what that means, but sure, why not? Oh, my goodness. All right. Well, what are we going to do here? Like, we can't... All right, you know what? Fuck it. Let's do this. Smash up a corpse. I was hoping to get one more heal for that guy, but whatever. Forget it. For our healer, but whatever. Okay, good. Good enough. Let's roll. Oh, look out for that tarp. Ow, 7.
By foul invention. A fortune waiting to be spent.
Free gold. Go indoor. Thank you. Alright. What do we have to do? 3 holy relics. Alright, let's take the long ass way around. This is probably the most efficient pathing. Oh, hello! No supplies that time though, huh? Alright, can we get rid of this motherfucker? Nice! Ah, don't do it. Don't be spilling that wine. That's so dumb. It's such a waste. Shong bang 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 bang. All right, so that dude. Oh, another abomination. So brutal. So brutal. All right, actually, a party heal might be the best for this, huh? Nice, 3s across the board. I like that. Please to miss. Ow. That's right. Alright, I don't want him throwing his wine anymore, so fuck off. Let's do another party heal. Nice, 3s across the board again. I like that. And Wicked Ack. Yeah. Okay, looking good. Retorch.
Wealth beyond measure. Awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike.
Alright, good. I like this scouting. I like it. Tells me what to expect. Fat lot of fucking nothing. Oh, there's another obstacle coming up. Do I have another shovel? I do. Hooray for planting. Alright, who's got the best trap sense going on here? Who's got it? 80? 70? 90? 90 has it. Ah, he fucked it up. What an idiot. Oh, ow, 7. That's garbage. Ooh, who's got the worst shit that we can get rid of, hopefully? Don't care. Ooh. Can it get rid of one of the super hardcore ones? Should really get rid of Clumsy on her, to be honest. Lighten doesn't matter. Oh, wow. He has got a lot of fucking garbage going on here. And Picard is not doing super well herself. Okay. All right. Let's send in Reynolds. Do it. Ah, only treasure, though. Oh, ho, ho. Wow. There we go. Ooh. Okie dokie then. Alright, well, fuck that journal page. We are here to kill, not to read. Alright, cool. Another nice ass scout. Ah, there's a questy quest right there, too. I was wondering if it would show me that on a scout or not. Yeah, sure, let's have a meal. There's a shovel. Alright, we're out of shovels, so you guys gotta be good. You guys gotta be good, alright? Ooh, what's this? Reliquary. Ancient-looking dusty idol of the light. Let's get our healer to touch that. Yeah! Oh. Oh, okay. Ah, shit, that's gonna take up some space, isn't it? That's right. We'll make it happen. We'll make something work here. Alright, you've got a 90% chance of this trap this time. Thank you. My goodness. 1 in 10 to fucking fail. Yeah, read it. Nymph. Wait, that's a positive? Oh, nice. Awesome. Alright. That's a positive, I guess. Alright, who am I to judge? Who am I to judge? Ah, okay. Ah, shit. Use that, I guess.
The way is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it.
Room battle with treasure. Let's go for it. This party can take on a lot of cool shit. Do it. Ah, foul smelling air. Boo. Oh, supplies? Not this time. Alright, what can we do here? We can stun these motherfuckers.
Ah!
Yeah, nice. That would stun me too. Don't do it. How is he gonna do it? You gonna pull us up to the front? You know what? That's okay. You know why? It's not okay for this guy though. Fuck. Alright, you know what? That's fine. Since 7. 4 to 6. To boom, 12. Alright. That's not what I wanted quite, but that's okay. We'll get buffed. We'll chop one of these bitches out of hell. Ooh, 10 to 21. Ah, that's so good. Please to miss. Or stab, whatever. That's too. Oh, he's bleeding too. All right. Finale, 15 to 25. Yeah, there's applause in the background. I love that. That's super good. Okay. Let's try to stun, I guess. Whoa. Oh, he resisted. What a shit. That's right. We'll just take care of it. Beautiful. Ah, crappity. Out of room again. Triumphant pride. Alright, let's get rid of our extra food. Do we do have another full stack, right? Yeah, we do. Right there. Perfect! Okay, we are on our way to another Batul. Alright, who's our reader? Yeah, ooh, on a map. Nice. Oh, brilliant. A lot of shit right there. Oh, and it's an empty room, so we don't have to backtrack for it. Beautiful. Ooh, good thing we've got a key. That's some good thinking, bringing a key. Aw, oh, don't do it. Ah. Stupid box wine. No, don't do it. All right, good. Okay, so what do we do with this here? I think we stun him. I think we go. Ah! Nice. Perfect. That gives us some good shit. So that we may do some really awesome shit here. Like, crunch this dude. Or this dude. We get a good roll. Ah! Got a shit roll. But then we may do this. 5 to 11 with a good roll. Ha! 0 for 2. Ah, that's not great. And we even had the buff to our fucking accuracy and we still missed. All right, fine. Just chop him up this time. 13 is pretty good. We're probably not going to kill him in one. So at least stun. I couldn't even stun him. Don't stress out my healer. Fuck you. All right. I want to get rid of one of these dudes. So 7 to 13 isn't going to do it. This should do it though. Even with the lowest ass roll, we did it. We done it. All right, so since we're already super buff, we can get rid of some stress here. 17, 15, 14. 17 it is. Beautiful. All right, let's get rid of the dude in the back. Fuck you. Nice. Ha-ha! don't stress me out. Fuck you. All right, that's all right. 10 to 21. It's pretty good. Nice! Fucking high ass roll. Alright, I like to see that. A little stun. Alright, everything's looking good there. So let's de-stress ourselves, I guess. Do a merry jig for ourselves. A great show. Okay, I do not have something to hit that dude. Or I'm sorry, that lady. saw little breasts in there. It's a lady. So we could just buff ourselves. Let's get a little self buff going on. Same thing here, little self heals. And then we'll just take care of this. Zome. Beautiful.
As victories mount.
All right, so we have a key. We've got a key. Lots of cool shit. Ah, we're leaving some stuff behind. Eh. All right, what's next here? I guess maybe we clear this room out. Oh, we have to backtrack a little bit. We clear that room out and then we have a little campy camp. That should prep us up for whatever we need. Alright, I think our Jester is the best disarmament dude, isn't he? Whoa, careful. Almost went a little bit too far again. Nice. De-stressing from that. What do we got here? Ashes. Take a look. Nice. Ah, damn. Alright, let's get rid of the jade. What else can we get rid of? I guess we could get rid of the bandages. I hopefully won't need those anymore. Gonna make a tactical disposal right there. No supplies that time either. Alright, 7 to 16. You think we can do it? Can we do it? Can we do it? Not with a low roll. We cannot. 7 to 14. How about that one? There we go. That's what I like to see. Please to miss. Ouch. My wrist. Ah, oh, my macing wrist. Ow. Alright, well, she's the only one with a distance attack, so... Well, actually, I want to kind of get rid of this guy, too. Eat shit. That's right, I forget that that attack heals her as well. So that's actually perfect. Perfect run. Alright, do we need to de-stress anybody, really? Not really. Well, him, I guess. Alright, Iron Swan this shit. Nice! Oh, good. Good high roll right there. And he doesn't have anything that he can do, really. 3 to 6. Well, I could do this, actually. Get that shit right out of there. Uh-oh. Ah! Haha, fuck you. Oh, and then he moved back. What a little bitch. Fine. Judgment, you little shit. Now we're pretty much all full up. 7920. He's the most stressed out of all of them. Alright. This time, we're just gonna fucking chop up a corpse here. And hopefully we get first strike and eat shit. Nice. Alright, we're gonna take everything we can here. This expedition
at least promises success.
None of this is really worth anything, unfortunately. So we leave and we grab whatever this in here. More busty busts, which we can't take. Ork.
Otherworldly corruption.
What do we ditch? I think we ditched the medicinal herbs. Okay. What else is on our way here? Oh, secret door! Oh, I don't have a fucking key, though! I don't have a key. Ah! I only had one key, and I used it on the chest, but... Ah, it's fine. I guess it's fine. We literally do not have to fight any more battles. Camp.
a moment of respite.
May as well camp, use everything that we can here. Becoming horrors. Although I'm probably gonna fight another battle anyways, just because I'm gonna be super beef after camping. Sharpen your spear. Reflect. What else does she have? Ah, some protection. And then we'll do... Ah, not enough camping points. Nobody else really needs anything. All right. What else can we do? Minus 15% stress. Nobody is stressed. Like, everybody's, like, super chill and super healthy and whatever. Gonna at least give her a buff. Now everybody's got a bruh. Everybody's got a buff going on here. So hopefully we don't get ambushed. We are ambushed.
And wonders can be found in the most tenebrous corner.
That's right. That's right. Oh, god damn it. And then they rearranged everything. If he goes first, that would be super rad. Okay. We actually might move forward one. I wanted him to go first so he'd buff himself to the back there, but alright. Alright, we're gonna wait. We're gonna buff. We're gonna get buff here. Of course they get to move first. Ouch. Stop. Oh, stop. Everybody was super chill, and now they're kind of stressed. All right, we're going to move him up for next time. We're going to do a finale on this motherfucker here, I think. 15 to 25. Yeah, eat shit. Ow. Stop. Stop hitting my healer. Actually, you know what? That might be okay. Let's move her back to rightful positioning here. Ugh. So stressed. Alright, time to chop up. Eat shit. And you as well. And now you, please. Five is not great. But it gets me some heals, so whatever. Damn. I really don't wait for a party heal, so let's take our anger out on some corpses. Oh, no, party heal. Twos across the board. All right, well, that's not super great, but whatever. Gonna get one more shot in there. All right, that's fine, man. You fucking wanna do that shit? Whatever. Give me another round to de-stress everybody. Ah, with a massive crit. Love it. Got some good shit out of it too, so whatever.
Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
Alright, so we really just need to go here. Ugh. Of course I don't have a key. Alright, well, we got some good money though.
Are often low on supplies.
850 versus... Hopefully we don't get a hunger roll here. Oh crap, I'm gonna need one more room for the... Oh, I can ditch my torches then.
As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted.
Ah, of course. Clear. Of course.
Without
whatever.
Iron,
it's fine.
You must rely on flesh and indefatigable purpose.
All right. I think we'll fight that one last battle just because. Oops. I used a torch. All right, so we got one there. Use a torch. Use a couple torches. Get rid of that. Take that.
Paid for in blood.
We're gonna do one more Batul. We're gonna hope it's an easy one. It is not. No, it should be pretty easy, I guess. 7 to 14. Ouch. 10. Not enough. Please do miss everybody. Ouch. Don't do it. Aha! Fuck you. Don't do it. Ow. Alright, no bleeds though, so that's something. Shit. Alright, well, I don't think our healing is necessary since we're going back right after this anyways. 5 to 11. 11, nice, good high roll. Make us feel good about ourselves. 24, 19, 28, 30. Oh, come on, you can't be missing them, please. Ugh. Ow, well, at least we got one dodge out of that. Oh, I should have used it on that guy, actually. Oopsie. Of course, he gets one more shot. Haha! Nice. 24 and 28. Bingo. And bye-bye. Oh, come on. Really? Can't fucking finish him off there. All right. Okay. All right. Lots of gold. Lots
Success
of gold.
So clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light?
All right. That's 750. We have any supplies we can get rid of? No. Just all this. 750 versus whatever that is. So we'll take it. All right. Let's get the fuck out.
Tokens of
pretty
hope.
Good. Got some good gold. Yeah, I got lots of good gold. Look at that shit. Another 10,000, another 15,000 almost, plus a bunch of busts, crests. Yeah. And everybody's got something. 3 level ups. All right. Oh, okay. Well, that's fine. That's fine. All right. Enlightened. I don't care about that, really. Good level ups, everybody, though. Good level ups.
Take advantage of this faith.
Oh, wow.
Charity.
All right.
It will not last.
Yay. All the shit at the Abbey is free. Too bad we really don't need to, because nobody is super fucking... And, of course, there's a dude in there like blocking me, so whatever. Nobody's like super stressed out, and I want to leave Botterell for the next one anyways, so he gets another level up. Oh, but he won't go with Regami, and Regami really needs to go out as well, so does Mortimer, so maybe we put Botterell in there anyways, since it's free and all. Why the fuck not? He didn't level up though, did he? Okay, good. However, somebody else reached level 4, I thought. Or was it level 3? Yeah, Reynold reached level 3, so we can give him some good-ass gear. Aw, yeah. He's looking like a true jester now. Who else? Cosine, whatever? Oh, look at that. It's looking pretty good. Alright, nobody else, though. Not until we get to level 3, and we can't upgrade our weapon stuff yet either, so whatever. Anybody good incoming here? Nope. Can we sell anything? Ooh. Ah. Bleedstone? Yeah, none of the rest of these are really that great. Oh, yeah, our plague doctor. Bassett. What you got? Oh, he's already got a bloody herb. Right? Yeah. That's great. That's great. I could give him another one, actually. Plus 30 stun skill. I really don't use stun skill all that much. I can stack these, right? Oh, you can only have one. Boo! Boo! Boo. All right. That's fine. Get rid of that. Ooh, 1,500. It's pretty penny. Anything else is good. I mean, we've got everybody upgraded pretty much as far as I want to, as far as I can. I think Adnell and Regami and Mortimer are going to go out next time. We'll send Dismas with them. Or Desjardine. He's a little boost as well. Look at this. Now we're fucking cooking with gas. 3-4, 3-4, 3-4, 3-4, 3-3s. Yeah, everything's looking great. Okay, that'll do it for tonight. Next stream will be Friday night, 7 p.m. CDT. Continue with Darkest Dungeon. We've got a lot of shit left to do, I think. We might get everybody to level 4 and then maybe take a swing at the final level. But if shit starts going really bad, I'm gonna run. Because I don't want to lose any of my dudes and dudettes now. They are all doing really super well. Alright, thanks for watching, everybody. I will see you on Friday. Bye-bye.